In China, an ambitious father says his five-year-old son has flown an ultralight aircraft across a park. The stunt follows similar exploits in which the boy attempted to do push-ups in the New York snow, sail alone in the open ocean, and climb Mount Fuji.